this is Christy and Flora, my granddaughter, in the kitchen today. Today we're going to show you a little recipe that I came up with based on some corn muffin cake thingies at a restaurant that's near us. And it took me forever to figure out, but I finally did. And if it's not the exact recipe, it's super dang close. But they're really yummy. This is what they look like. It's really good. So the outside feels like a cake. The inside feels like cake slash cornbread. And the little red things you see are pimentos, which gives it a really, really good flavor. But stick around because I'm gonna show you how I made them and you know, maybe you can make it yourself. Say bye. Say bye. Say hold on. Yeah. Stick around. Stick around. We're going to cook for you. Preheat the oven to 400 degrees. The ingredients and measurements are listed in the description. Drain the pimentos. Spray the baking dish. I like a spray that has the flour already in it. Pour the two boxes into a mixing bowl. It took forever to open the box. I like to go ahead and press to get some of the lumps out. Add both eggs. That invisible tapping is, I was distracted by my niece who was telling me about Flora's birthday or Christmas present. Add the milk. Add the drained pimentos. Stir until well combined. Just keep stirring. Pour into the greased baking dish. Place into the oven for 18 to 20 minutes. I did mine for 20 minutes and it gave it this beautiful golden color.
So that's it, y'all. That's how you make them. They're really easy. They taste so good. And if you do try them, leave a comment and let me know what you think of them. What do you think of the recipe? And I would love to hear your feedback. Thank you. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Say bye. Say bye, baby. Say bye. She's not gonna say bye.